Do you see these? No, like, look closely. Do you see how beautiful these look? These are my caramel macchiato éclairs, and they taste just as fire as they look. Macchiato in Italian means spotted or stained. So on the left side, the spotted side, we have a coffee crumb cake vibe. On the right side, visually it looks like a caramel macchiato on the top, but it's more of like a coffee and donut feel. In this video, I'm gonna guide you through how to make a pastry cream, how to make a caramel sauce, how to make a salted cookie crumble, of course the pâte à choux, which is the batter for the éclairs, and I'm gonna show you how to decorate these éclairs. If you love in all of that, give the page, the content, a like, subscribe, follow me on IG at envybyminty, all of the things. I have always wanted to make a cute little peaceful ass baking video, so that's what's about to happen when I turn the music up. I turn me all the way down, and I can't wait for you to enjoy.
That's what we're going for. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. did y'all hear that little moan? I don't do eating noises, so if it's good, I will definitely moan. I love when an idea I have delivers on flavor, and that's exactly what you'll taste when you make these. Measurements below, along with the backstory of what inspired them. I wonder, what will I crave and create next? Because baby, these are fire. But for now, that's a wrap.